already know what it is.
All I do is work, hustle, kill. All I do is work, hustle, kill. All I do is work, hustle, kill.
What's up, guys? Here at the gym. It's like 4:30 maybe. I just got done doing some cardio, weighed myself. So lately, when I've been weighing myself, I usually tend to weigh about 155 to 160 pounds. And now, as you can see, I'm actually weighing in at 167. So that's about five to seven pounds, you know, heavier than my usual weight. Right now, I'm gonna go do a shoulder workout. Let's see how it goes from there. And more information I'm gonna give you here in the next clip. Probably gonna end up doing it on my way to work just cause I gotta go to work. So after this, I usually go home, shower, eat, and get ready for work, and then go to work. So I will catch you in this next clip, but I'll let you know what's going on with me lately and why I haven't really been blogging that much. I'll come at y'all here in a little bit.
Just made it to work right now. I actually wanted to talk about what I mentioned earlier this morning. I weighed myself. I haven't weighed myself in a while. And when I do, I usually roughly range around 155 to 160. And lately it was more towards like the 159, 158, the last times that I've actually weighed myself. So yesterday I actually weighed myself because I wanted to know about how much I weighed, because I want to see, I actually want to start tracking my body fat percentage. So I weighed myself and I seen that I weighed about 167. Now to me, that makes me happy in a way, but then also it also puts me in a spot where I feel like maybe I've gained weight, but my diet's not, hasn't really changed. The only thing that has changed is the fact that I started my cycle maybe about 2 weeks ago already. I think this is like the third week already. So my cycle consists of EQ, 1 cc of EQ, and then half a cc of Test E. I decided to go with Test E just because it's more of a muscle builder. In EQ, I actually like the results I got from EQ my last cycle I did. I haven't got a chance to get Anavar. I want to also throw in Anavar with my cycle that I'm running right now to help me burn more body fat. And I noticed with Anavar, I was able to lift heavier. So with that, I feel like when I lift heavier, my muscle growth is more, is what I've noticed. When I lift heavier, I tend to get better gains, which is what I'm going for, since the fact that when I'm 30, I plan on competing in the female bodybuilding division. So it's going good so far. I looked it up and got information for me, which helped me out a lot and try to figure out what type of test I wanted to do. It also helps the fact that I have a wife who's supporting me. You know, you always need that support, whether it be a best friend, your wife, your spouse, your girlfriend, your mom, your dad, somebody. You need that type of support. It actually helps motivate you more to get up and do what you have to do, whether it be in the gym or just taking a shot. My wife actually injects me because I can't do it myself. So right now, physique wise, I'm gonna have to make another video of my physique, of how I look right now, and then hopefully by the end of this cycle that I'm gonna be doing, I can have a better result due to the fact that I want more mass. I want to build more mass, and strength to me is important, but not as important as building mass and looking big. So my strength wise, I'm pretty strong, don't get me wrong, just there's certain movements that actually have been hurting me, so I've stopped doing them. I don't lift heavy on my shoulders. I actually have an injury in my shoulder. I'm thinking it might be my trap more up here. Had been hurting a lot when I was lifting really heavy on my shoulders. I was lifting about 55 pound dumbbells. And I think maybe it went too back. Maybe I pulled something. So that's been going on for a while. So I no longer try to lift heavy on my shoulders. And I just mainly focus on getting that good contraction with my shoulder and with my traps. But other than that, that's what's been going on with me is my cycle, which so far I'm loving. Even though I'm still barely gradually getting into it still, this is barely only my second cycle, so hopefully I gain more knowledge and figure out what actually works for me and what helps me get to the point where I want to be. So I will bring you video of my physique as of right now. When I get off, probably I'll have my wife record me, and then yeah, pretty much really my physique of what I look like right now. Maybe get tomorrow's workout. I need to try to is more like what I need to say, get my videos going, at least recording 2 days instead of just 1 day and then posting it. Try to get 2 days into one video and post that on YouTube. Whether it be a workout or whether it be some type of motivation or whether it be just a daily routine, like a weekend or what I'm going to be doing. Maybe this weekend I might record, I'll be having my niece over and taking her out for her birthday. So, and she's still a baby, so we're just going to go take her to go do some little girly things. But I will bring you more videos hopefully soon. We just bought a new tripod because the one we bought wasn't holding the camera up at all. So we had to find a camera or a tripod that will fit this camera and also be able to hold it up. So I will talk to you guys in the next clip. Whether it be tonight, I'm going to try to get my whole physique down and record it for y'all. So, I'll catch you on that next video. That I've got right now, I made a lot of changes in the past 4 years in which when I started, so I'm actually really proud about how far along I've come so far, but I just want to exceed that, and I want to keep going for more and more and more. Just like everybody else, once you start seeing changes in your body, you actually want to keep going for more. So right now, let's see if I can adjust this camera.
So that's a little bit of that. I gotta say that by far my most strong point in my physique right now would have to be my legs. I've always had really good genetics with my legs. My mom has nice legs, so I got her legs. I've got really big calves, which is a plus for me. One of my weaknesses is my back, my core. Like, in general, if I eat a lot of carbs, that's where most of my fat comes from, is my core. So in my stomach area is the hardest part for me to lose. So when all I'm going to do is kind of retweak my diet a little bit, try to lose some of the body fat. I'm not quite sure how much body fat I have. I need to actually try to get that calculated. This is actually going now 3 weeks on my cycle of test E and EQ. Planning on getting some Anavar sometime soon, hopefully. But yeah. So far coming along. So like I said, I got about 2 more years to try to make my physique more on point, to grow, just so that I can compete in the women's bodybuilding when I turn 30, which is another 2 years. So that's what I've got so far. I mean, if you have any pointers, any tips, anything like that, it would be so helpful to me. To tell you the truth, like my stomach, I used to have a worse stomach. I used to have more of a gut. And now it's actually been going down. So incorporating my cardio in the mornings has been helping me. But I feel like I just need more, which is my diet. So I'm going to have to get on top of my diet a little bit more strict and get to where I want to be. Intentionally, the goal is to, when I turn 20, to get up to 200 pounds. So right now, as of 167, for this year coming up, when I turn 28, I want to be about 180, and then just try to push it up and up and up and as I go, just to bring that bodybuilding physique that I actually really, really love so much. But other than that, I mean, like my videos, comment, subscribe, do whatever you like. Just keep the motivation going and do your thing and just enjoy what you do. Have a passion for it. I have a passion for it. I wake up early in the morning. I know I have to get up, whether or not it's killing me to get up. And just do what you have to do and do whatever it takes to reach your goal. So I'll see you in the next video that I plan on making sometime soon, probably this weekend when I have my niece. So look out for that. Maybe a good workout coming in too with one of my buddies from the gym. So I'll catch you guys later.